it in grease, and then grease get all over your body. Start at your feet, then go up to your head, and you get in a barrel of grease, and you get greased in a half inch of grease. That's how crazy you are about money. Whenever a woman tell me she like money, I probably come here with her, because I know what to expect in her. When she says she love money, that's all she wants. She don't get on about you. She don't never want. Anytime a woman don't want to sit down and laugh and talk with you and be friends without asking for money, she ain't no friend. They'll let her go. Where she die. Get you somebody else that you laugh and talk with. See, when you see them streets, when you walk down that sidewalk with a girl, she don't ask you for no money, and she don't much care whether you got none or not. That's your friend. When you walk down that sidewalk with her, and you and her laugh and talk and play and maybe care for another joke, and she don't ask you for money, that's the woman you be happy with. But you get a money grab out there, you can't go nowhere with her. She won't have money, money, that's all she want. Well, I said, if that's what you want, I said, what you know about your business? Get out the way so I can get me another one. You know, I ain't paying no woman no money for her body, you know. I never bought none, never will. Because it's a sin for God to pay a woman for her body. In case you don't know it, it's a guilt. And it's a nasty sin to have to buy your trim. I ain't never bought none, never will.
So, this is it. Now we're finna do a movie camera of Shakin' Jake. And put all the trimmings in it. Now we're gonna shake them up to really enjoy yourself. With all memories.
The world famous Shakin' Jake.
Shakin' Jake, a legend of all time.
Legend, indeed. You gonna play the tune, Jake?
We're gonna work out.
Work out.
Baby love. Baby love. She's the sweetest gal I know. When she fall in love again, cry my baby love. Let my baby cry in your arms.
Guitar the way I want it, and when I want to play, I play it. When I don't want to play, that's what happens. And I go to do the bar, I do what I want to have. It don't bother me. I do exactly as I want to do this. I'm going to play out. Matter of fact, the whole world is play out with me. I've been to bed with 3 million women, and none of them never done me no good. Still, I won't do me no good. 45th to Wednesday, don't even bother me.
All started in 1900. Sat over there in 1901 playing that guitar. And it's been going on forever. We played nightclubs, driveways, parking lots, and everything else. I even played in the trees, swamps, woods, everywhere. The vibe. People's backyards, driveways, steps, sidewalks, all on the streets, everywhere else. I even played at Cobra Hall, concerts. Green Hall, Berkeley, I played in Las Vegas, and all over. California, around the world, 19 times. And members, and I had a call in concert, Cobra Hall in the chart, the Blue Onion in the chart, Purple Onion. Tell my baby, shake them in the morning. Come on, babe. Take them down, my love. Take them in the evening. Take them right at home. Tell me that you love what you do. Tell me, dream on. Next time I see him, I have my white suit on. Tomorrow, I'm going to put my white suit on. The first day of the art fair, I got my white suit, I'm gonna put on my red and white shoes. I got them in the bag. I'm gonna bring my purples up here too. I got my purple shoes down too, Tom, purple and white.
Well, chip on my shoulder, I can't deal with it. Because I ain't no chip person. I never thought I was better than nobody else, and I never thought I was good than nobody else, but I do my thing. I stay the same, I never change. That's the main thing in life. Don't never change. Stay the same. I'm the same person. I never change. That's what's so hard about these people in that life. They change overnight. I stay the same. See, when the weather changed, I don't change with it. That's what you got to watch out for. You and him don't never change with the wind. That wind's tricky. You better watch that wind. That blowing wind. It's got a word to it. That wind talks when it blows. You ever heard the wind blow? Shivers and rain. And the roars of the tide.
We got all these pretty women coming by, and I'm looking at all of them. All these beautiful women. They lustrin' in the sun. They all pretty and everything. Hey, I ain't got time. I'm busy. I'm looking for my wife. I'm busy. I ain't got time.
Mama, look, before she died, leave them young girls alone. That's a quick way to go to Jackson. Jackson Quail, jailbait. Jailbait Sam. Then move away from the same time. They won't get no trouble. One guy can be bad murder, one can steal. I can get it right in between them. Shake both of them hands, and when they look around, I'll be gone. I don't stay. I get in there a few minutes, get on out. You got to learn how to get in there and keep from getting burned on the way out. You run that door when you get a little older.
We're going to shake them up, that little baby. We're going to shake them hard. Shake them all up.
Good. Because they don't know what they're doing. Scorpio is one of the worst people in the world that you can try to do sex with. Because he knows it backwards. See, I teach you sex in room 30 over the Hazel Hall. I teach a class over there, the sex class, in room 30. You know what is that, the Hazel Hall? I teach a room class over there, in case you know it. I teach a sex class. How they should have sex, because I teach it, I knows it. You gotta first know how to get ready for sex. Before they talking about going to bed with a man, you should learn how to love a man. You know, you women don't know how to love no man. Shit, they talking about baby. How these young girls gonna know that they hell they can't even pull their underclothes out? How the hell they gonna do it?
Tell my baby why you're gonna send wine and wonder why. I know why every love will lose. Tomorrow I have my T-shirt, and if everything go right, I'm going to sell all of them. And I'm going to take the money and help people that ain't got nothing good to eat. I'm going to buy them something to eat. And I never was stingier, and I always believe in sharing with people because you don't get nowhere holding everything for yourself. You can't live in this world by yourself. And the older you get, the more you learn. You can see having all the money ain't nothing. If you got nice clothes and naked inside the clothes, it ain't nothing. And Mother always told us, if you got clothes and you're naked inside them, with God ain't nothing to it. A lot more things than better money to me. I don't like money, I never did. By the snake one time. The snake was coiled up asleep right there, and I lay right by him, screwed the woman, got him, went in the river and took me the shower, went on by my baby. Walked over the top of the snake never even seen me.
This is one of my favorite places in Ann Arbor. It's called the Arcade.
It's a very nice place. I like the shops here. See, isn't this where Shakey Jake's supposed to
hang out? That's right. He's not here right now, but I just wish we could see him.
What does this guy do, Gary?
Shakey Jake is one of the great old jazz musicians and singers, and he's traveled the world.
Well, he's probably traveling pretty far because he's not here now. Maybe Jeff Jenna can find him.
My name is Jenna. I'm a detective. Today I'm working for PM Detroit and People Make Places. I'm in Ann Arbor, famous college town in Michigan, and I'm on the trail of one of its most legendary street characters. Raconteur, bon vivant, and master bluesman Shakey Jake. This is the Fleetwood Diner, one of Jake's hangouts, so come along inside with me as we go on the trail of Shakey Jake. Excuse me. My name is Jenna. I'm on the trail of Shakey Jake. Where's my contact, Fred?
Of all the diners in all the college towns in all of America, why do you pick mine?
Don't give me a hard time. Just where's my contact?
In the corner. And by the way, can I have Maddie Major's autograph?
You Fred?
Yeah.
You got some information about Shakey Jake for me?
Yeah, but I'm not going to give it to you now.
Why not?
I'll give it to you now. I'm not in the rest of the shop.
You're a smart guy, Fred. You must have a good agent. Where are we going?
Music Mart, corner of State and William. Just one thing.
Yeah?
Do I get to meet Gary Cubberly?
Fred led me to the Music Mart on State Street, where he said I could get some idea of where Jake might be that day. He also filled me in on some of Jake's illustrious musical history, his playing with Louis Armstrong, Sonny Terry, Brownie McGee, and all the blues greats.
Hey, if anybody in town knows where he is, this guy does.
We're looking for Shakey Jake.
Oh, Shakey Jake. Gee, I haven't seen him around for a while. I do have a poster of him here.
If we bought a poster, it might jog your memory a little bit?
Oh, I think maybe that would help.
I was afraid of that.
We bought a few items and headed for the corner of William and State, but no sign of Shakey Jake. So we made tracks for the pantry.
Last hope, Fred. He's got to be here at the pantry. We're looking for Shakey Jake.
You're in luck. It's right over there.
Shakey Jake?
Yeah. My name is Jenna. I'm from PM Magazine Detroit. We've been looking for you all day. Where you been?
I've been around.
Shakin' Jake Woods has indeed been around. 22 years in Ann Arbor and many other places by his own reckoning.
I played in Jamaica. I played in Germany, Berlin. I played in Paris, France, and all over Africa. I've been everywhere. Turkey, Nova Scotia, Paris, France, all over. I've been around the world 6 or 7 times. 1959, 22 years ago. They sent for me, and I was in New Orleans to play at the Jazz Blues Festival. After I stayed here one day, they wouldn't let me leave. People in Ann Arbor would not let me leave.
Shakin' Jake Woods is many things. Mostly, though, he's a good man with a hope for young people.
I want to see them go to college and make something out of themselves and have a family and live happy.
Well, it's another case solved by the great detective team of Jenna and Pines. We found Shakey Jake here at the pantry. This is Jeff Regena for PM Detroit's People Make Places saying, here's looking at us, kid.
That's it. Sounds good.
Welcome to Access Soapbox, the show where you, the citizens of Ann Arbor, get a chance to express your thoughts and opinions on issues that concern you. Access Soapbox is brought to you as a public service of Community Television Network and is videotaped every Thursday in our studio. CTN is located in downtown Ann Arbor at 425 South Main in the lower level of the Edison Center building. For more information or to schedule an appearance, call 769-7422.
Shakin' Jake's prison. Community 17 is at your service. Box number 4404. So you wait and baby love. Baby love. Tell me you love me. Will I raise my one high? Baby, don't cry. Till I hold your hand, tell me that you love me too. So now, the entertainers, I know is Bob Seger, Grand Funk, and Shaggy Head, Rod Stewart, Albert Preskin, James Brown, B.B. King. I played with all of them. Anything else you want to know, I can tell you. I'm 100 years old. 1900, October 31st, that's my birthday. When you wake up, baby, tell me you love me. Will I cry and whisper to you? All my love is gone away. So I'm all set. What else? Can I tell them about my mailbox? 4404. That's what I'm gonna tell you about my mailbox number, 4404. So we're gonna have a good time and enjoy yourself. The little time I got, I'm gonna have fun. How long am I gonna be on? 3 minutes? That
that's good. That sounds good. Amen. She gave me the sign. Tell me what to do. Now, what else? Oh, I got a lot to say. A whole lot to say. About the people I know, the entertainers, James Brown, B.B. King, Elvis Presley, Grand Funk Railroad, Rod Stewart, Bob Seger. I know all of Mike Fuller. I know them all. Bob Seger. Bye. Goodbye.